Well now, can you guess where I am here? Well, perhaps if we look down, we might be able to tell. Oh my gosh, it's a Luma! Yep, I'm on top of the engine room dome. All right, what's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more Super Luigi Galaxy. When we last left off, we completed Gold Leaf Galaxy and Bonefin Galaxy, as well as Battle Rock Galaxy with its purple comet. And now, in this episode, we're going to be unlocking the next dome in the engine room, which is Sea Slide Galaxy. Oh boy. This is an interesting one, I have to say. So we have our first mission here, going after Guppy. And I will explain why it's interesting in just a second. And yeah, as soon as we even get here, you can already hear that this is recycled music from Beach Bowl Galaxy. Once again, another galaxy that recycles something else from a past galaxy. So yeah, and it's funny because this music didn't even originate in Beach Bowl. It originated in Loop-de-Loop Galaxy, back in the Terrace. So anyway, let's talk to this penguin here. We got a whole bunch of penguins. This is one awesome loop of ocean, but that big hooligan is causing trouble and keeping us out of it. Sounds like a pretty serious issue. What does the captain got to say about this? Whoa. There we go. So that's the hooligan that's been causing trouble? Yeah, well, I'll teach him. Oh, I bet you will. You'll blind him with your headlamp there, won't you? Anyway, let's go over and talk to that big old shark. And how fitting, because this shark's name is indeed Guppy, so yeah. Now, who do we have here? You some friend of those penguins? Let's get something clear here, Landwalker. This sea is mine, see? If you want it back, show some gills and make it through 8 rings. Yes, a shark named Guppy. He'd be a little bit more threatening if he had a name like... Oh, I don't know. Marcel. I don't know. Anyway, yes, we have to get through 8 rings. Guppy's gonna swim and he's gonna create 8 rings, and we basically just have to swim through them. And we just cannot miss any. If we miss one, then we actually have to do the level all over, because Guppy will actually kill us. It's like the Battle Rock Purple Comet. It's like if you miss so much as one ring, you die by shark. But yes, just follow Guppy. And that is a big-ass eel right there. Whoa, okay. Let's not get hit by him. But yeah, the reason this galaxy is interesting is because a lot of the levels... Well, there's two in particular. There's two levels in particular in this galaxy that are just... Yay, Koopa Shell brake lights! Alright, yeah. There's two levels in particular that are just a pain in the butt, and one of them is a Silver Star mission, and another one is a Purple Coin mission. And like the silver stars and the purple coins, oh yeah, there's the last ring. But they're spread out all over the place, and it just takes so long to complete these missions. So yeah. Yeah. Oh, I didn't expect him to do that. Wow, he just bumped me out of the way.
Yeah, yeah.
Not bad for a landwalker. Well, I'm a fish of my word. Sea's all yours, buddy. Oh, so now we're his buddy. Oh, okay. Now, over here, this toad says no one's out beyond this point, so if we bypass him and take that sling star, we get taken up to the star shroom right here. Now, what do you gotta say? Talk to me. From here, you can see that the ocean is a big ring. Yeah, I could see that from the observatory overview. Wow, is that all that's up here? Like, no star bits or not even coins? Wow. Boring. No, I'm just kidding. Anyway, let's go ahead and grab our star. Alright. I wasn't expecting this comet to appear so soon, but here we have the cosmic comet of Sea Slide. Alrighty. Cosmic Comet in orbit. Cosmic Comet in orbit. Alrighty, so we got the underwater Cosmic Luigi race. This can go either really well or really, really badly. Oh boy. Something tells me it's going to be the latter, but we'll see, I guess. Now, the thing about this race that separates this one from all the other ones is that Cosmic Luigi, he's got quite a few tricks up his sleeve for this race. So, hopefully I can redeem myself with the head start here. Alright, go! Oh, I messed it up again! Why does it do that? I'm hitting all the right buttons, and I'm trying to hit them at the right time. But yeah, Cosmic Luigi, you notice that he's like going really fast. He grabbed himself a Koopa shell, but the thing that's special about his is that it's a blue shell. And, you know, at least it's not the one out of Mario Kart Wii, but yeah. Once he grabs that blue shell, he's gonna take off. And you're gonna want to go through all these rings, because Cosmic Luigi is definitely gonna go through them. And I think... Oh boy, go! 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 Oh, come on! You lose! God, I was right there! How does it even happen? Ugh, oh, here we go. It's that... You gotta get the start right. It's just...
Hello, how you doing?
No, I'm just... Yeah, I'm just... There we go! That is exactly what I need. Alright, and grab the shell. Come on, there we go.
Yeah!
Cosmic Luigi's just so happy! Alright, go through these rings. Let's not bump into anything. Because that will really hurt us if we do. Oh gosh, I can hear him like right behind me. It's so scary. Alright, oh, okay, jump, jump, jump. Throw the shell, keep long jumping. He's right on my tail. Got it! Whew! Alright, Luigi. Cosmic Luigi, you're done. Go cry in the corner. Okay, back into Sea Slide Galaxy. This was the mission I was expecting to do next. I can't even speak. We're going to be going faster than a speeding penguin. Alright. So yeah, this mission, the reason, and like this kind of goes back to what I was saying before, how like there's really only two missions in Sea Slide Galaxy that are a pain like this. Most of the missions, you're just doing something like this, where you're, well, you'll see in a second here. This mission's very similar to the last two missions that we just did, the one with chasing Guppy and the Cosmic Luigi race. So we got all these fancy penguins right here with their swim gear down for a race. Bet you can't beat me, haha. That is where you are wrong. So what do we got here? Today, penguin races. Challengers, welcome. Okay, so yes, we got all these guys. Oh, we got Purple Toad wearing a snorkel. Some random Koopa right there. We got, what's this guy working on? Oh, no. It's gonna take a while to get the cannon ready. Hang on. You say hang on as if you'll have it ready in like 5 minutes. Jeez. Anyway. Yes, we're going to be racing these penguins, and we need to talk to this guy, the head honcho of the group. And, yeah, nice voice crack. And, yes, the race is on. I'm a human, I'm a plumber among penguins here. So, let's just spin. Yeah, this race is actually not very hard. Like, as soon as you grab your Koopa shell, get out of the way, penguin. As soon as you grab your Koopa shell, like, you kind of don't even really have to do anything. Like, you're just racing these penguins, and this is what most of the missions in this galaxy are like. It's really, it's not that bad, actually. Like, yeah. Which is kind of why, like, I like it in some parts, this galaxy, I mean. It's kind of why I like this galaxy and detest some of it. But yeah. I'm about to pass the leader here. Come on. There we go. He's all mad because I passed him. We're in first place. Yeah, like, once you get the Koopa shell, like, the race might as well be over because, I mean, they're not going to catch back up to you. Alright, we got sea anemones or spiky dudes. I don't even know what they are. Alright, you ready, guys? You ready, guys? Because it's time to go faster than a speeding penguin! Alright. We ride on the surface? Yeah, I guess we can. Faster than a speeding penguin! Okay. And there's the finish line. Yeah, we'll just chill on the surface right here. Yeah, we smoked him. Uh-oh. Luigi's headed right for the edge. Go back, Luigi! Okay. Woo! Alright, 118.10. Nice. Here's your gold medal, champ.
Meee!
He's so happy to present that star to me. Because I want it fair and square. Alright, let's go. Alright, Hungry Luma has appeared. There's the engine room's Hungry Luma. And we'll say no and talk to me. What do we got? Alright, trying to find a purple comet to do. Why don't we go do Space Junk Galaxy? That's a good one. That'll be a good one. And plus, it's the last star of the Fountain Dome, too, so might as well. Alright, where are we going to land? Alright, right here. Oh yeah, Luigi with his weird noises. Okay, so back into the fountain. And we will just run on in. Alright, purple comet. Let's do it. Do-do-do-do. Wee-wee. Alright, that's enough of that. Okay. Purple coin spacewalk. This is another one of those missions where being Luigi can actually make this a little bit harder. Because, you know, you've seen this before where these platforms are going to come together and, you know, because Luigi skids around so much, it can actually be it can be a little awkward trying to control him on here. So yes, we basically just got 2 minutes to collect all these purple coins. Really, like, this is one of the easier ones, in my opinion, because you're not really, I mean, like, you know, you basically just have 10 rings of 10 purple coins here, so you don't really have to worry too much about, like, you know, it's easier in that regard, let me just say that. So let's jump over here. Yeah, I mean, like, we've already got 60, so we're looking good. Whoa, easy there. Alright, just gotta concentrate. Okay, 80. Okay, where's the last... Oh, crap! Okay, where's the last few? Alright, there's 90. Where's the last 10? Okay, there we go. Alright. Now we just gotta get back, and that may not be the easiest thing. Okay, there's like nothing out that way. Okay, I don't know where to go. I need a grown-up. Okay, wait, we might have this. Here we go. The star is mine. Wah-ha! Whew. Alrighty. And with that, all out of the way, the spacewalk is done, Space Junk Galaxy is complete, and just to check on our progress, the fountain is all wrapped up, ladies and gentlemen. So we've knocked out 2 domes already, and the next one to be completed will be the kitchen dome. So, we'll head on back outside right here. When we come back, I will see you all back in Seaslide Galaxy, and we will hopefully be wrapping that one up, and we will be heading back into the Kitchen Dome. So, until then, well, yeah, heading back into the Kitchen Dome to take care of more purple comets. So, until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I will catch you later.